Alright guys, I'm pretty much close to finish. I still have to mount my shifter. Probably be somewhere right here on the floor or even up on the wall or take this off. I end up going with a two chain system with the jack shaft. That way if I wanted to put in a bigger gear here, I can make it go faster. The rear is a 16 tooth. And that's a 15. And that's a 8. And that is a 10 tooth. I extended the exhaust out the back.